What, part two? Not really. How my life ended. I once had an uncle, but he got into drugs, mostly heroin. Now he's in the Hellgate saving. No one can hear him. He's just complaining, yelling. He's in hell being tortured. Man, I just feel so horrible. But these bitches get in my head, make me forget about everything. But this uncle really meant something to me. That's why he on my fucking profile picture. Wasn't a regular uncle, man. Someone you could talk to.